Hi everyone, I'm Wei Gao, Assistant Professor of Medical Engineering at Caltech. My lab's research focuses on the development of the wearable portable biosensors for personalized and precision medicine. As we know, wearables can play a very important role in personalized healthcare because they can continuously collect data from our body and tell us what's going on and what's going wrong with our health. If you look at the commercially available health monitors like Apple Watch or Fitbit, they can mainly track the physical activity or vital signs, but fail to provide more useful information about our health at molecular level. So one major gap, which is also a great opportunity in this field right now, is how can we collect this missing chemical or molecular information continuously and ideally non-invasively? So we are looking at human sweat, which is an important body fluid that can be retrieved continuously, communally, and non-invasively. And very important is that it contains many important biomarkers which have a close relation with different health conditions. So we have developed these fully integrated wearable sweat sensing platforms that can perform in situ multiplex sweat tests. These platforms basically can perform on-site signal transduction, signal processing, and the wireless transmission. So all the data generated from sensor will be wirelessly sent to cell phone through Bluetooth and displayed on the customer developed cell phone app. You can actually read from your phone in this case. So this type of integrated systems allow us to continuously collect our molecular information during our daily physical activities. And very importantly, you don't have to do exercise to generate sweat. We also have an integrated interfaces module, which can locally induce sweat. Basically, you just need a click button from your cell phone. You can induce sweat through interfaces. So in collaboration with clinicians at different medical centers, we are evaluating using our wearable sensor for different health biomedical applications. For example, we can use these sensors for disease diagnosis. By measuring sweat chloride, our wearable sweat sensor can be used for cystic fibrosis diagnosis. The sensors can also be used for monitoring metabolic disorders by analyzing circulating metabolites and nutrients. For example, recently we developed a laser engraved graphene-based lab on the skin, which can sensitively and selectively monitor a number of different kinds of nutrients and metabolites, including uric acid and amino acids. We've often recruit healthy subject and the patient subject with different kinds of metabolic disorders to evaluate our wearable systems. We expect that by continuously analyzing the risk factors for metabolic disorders, we could give people early warning and could enable personalized nutritional intervention to make people live healthier. Another important application I want to share with you is using this wearable sensor for stress and mental health monitoring. You know, stress and mental disorders such as anxiety, depression are very important to monitor because they are related with a number of different kinds of health conditions. But they're hard to monitor. Right now, the gold standards for this type of diagnosis or monitoring are based on questionnaires, which could be very subjective, right? So we are trying to develop this integrated biosensors that can quantify stress and mental disorders by analyzing the biomarkers in human sweat non-invasively. And for example, we developed this stress hormone sensor. By analyzing cortisol, one key stress hormone from sweat, we can quantify or evaluate the stress level. We actually successfully validated sensor in human trials. We give different stressors to a subject. We can see the dynamic changes of the stress hormone from the skin. And we also found a high correlation between sweat and the blood stress hormone level. This could be very important for future mental health research. And in addition to developing novel biosensor, novel wearable biosensor by material and chemistry innovation, we also work on address another major challenge in the field of wearable sensor. How can we power future wearables? You know, it will be very attractive for us to harvest energy from a human body or from surrounding environment to power future wearables without even need a battery. And we actually achieved that. Very recently, we proposed a biofuel cell-powered electronic skin, which can be entirely powered by human sweat. In fact, this type of biofuel cell integrated on the electronic skin can catalyze lactic acid oxidation and generate electricity. And through material innovation, we can get several milliwatt per centimeter square. Such high power is record breaking and sufficient to power multiple biosensor, to power electronic circuitry, and to power Bluetooth-based wireless communication. This multiplex wearable sensor can be fully powered by sweat without even need a battery. So the last example I want to share with you about research is point of care telemedicine biosensor for rapid in-home use to address the urgent need for COVID-19 rapid tests. We recently developed a graphene-based multiplex COVID-19 monitoring system, SARS-CoV-2 RapidPlex. The graphene-based system can simultaneously monitor virus antigen, virus antibody, and inflammatory biomarkers. By analyzing a drop of blood or a drop of saliva within 10 minutes. So basically, we can rapidly tell the person three different aspects of the COVID-19 infection, whether you are infected, whether you have immunity, or how severe your infection is. And this system or this device can be mass produced at very low cost. We believe it's very attractive for rapid in-home COVID-19 tests. So in summary, we are working on developing novel wearable portable biosensors for personalized health monitoring, especially for in-home use. And we believe this type of device will play a major role in future precision medicine. Thank you.